felt tired after this conversation this afternoon. Thank you for having me. Messages that are based on fundamentalism.
many more often want to move us to a Western habit so that we will spend money. And then we have these subtle kind of things that come from our culture being based in fundamental tourism that teaches things like the physical form doesn't matter, or shooting someone is in some way evil to good. And so it's kind of balance that I believe that's why we have so much more focus on from the environment education. And our concern is that we battle with something that is kind of secondary, kind of fuzzy. But in reality, it can be this way to care for ourselves and to honor our physical being as actually a spiritual exactly. And that is part of it too, that I was at the Church of Bethel, and Reverend Michael Bethel was talking about how it's important to remember that the ground that we walk on is holy because we are holy. We are divine beings ourselves. So, and I believe that this is what the women in India are doing, they keep honoring the God of the thing. And so I just think that everything I'm not advocating that people do things that don't feel like them, and if they're just not interested in this aspect, it's just that we speak to them and it doesn't speak to them. But I personally used to be more like that because I didn't even examine why, but I just didn't really think it was better to really pay that much attention to my business. And then it was kind of interesting when I did start to, was when I was going to do a particularly important moment in my personal feeling because I was a victim of abuse as a child, and to kind of sink into that, I was going to a place where it was important for me to come more into an awareness of my physical body and to embrace it instead of being detached from it, which happens to a lot of children and students to be detached from their body. So to really be comfortable with it and then honor it through the way I took care of it and just to be aware of feeling the weight of your body on the earth. Thank you. Yeah, well, what I was thinking about is that when I was a kid, I was thinking about all the verse notes. And I was going to say, I'm not particularly in the system, but I did have the Bible when I do this. I need the Bible verses. And that Bible verse, I used to think, like, you know, who cares about clothes? Because the flowers are pretty, but you don't have to worry about clothes. And now I look at it like, you are a flower. It's not really just that you have to arrange yourself. Like a king, because you have a flower, so what's the king? So it's like a natural question. And it is obviously an inherent fact of king, the way of running. That means we can really think about a king. It's not something to forget about or shame of. It's just a little bit more about being a king. Yes. Yeah. Yeah.
Thank you for reading that. Thank you. I think it's
Thank you.
And if someone has to be self-taught about it, it's an external thing worrying, that external thing worrying with the internal, because then you just arrive with energy, and it's a way of like starting off and doing it. And that's the message to teach them.
The first step, I would say, I always say the first step is clearing clutter. So if you really can see from your focus that those make you feel wonderful, and if you have to go sit you in for it, it's always a great first step. But then you can do all just to be conscious each day of how do you feel, how do I really feel, and that's what will help me to feel the best as possibly can in this day. And you don't just start to become more conscious, it can become a lifelong process. And to
always honor that no matter what your dream or what you're going or who you might be or who you might not be, to keep you safe. Thank you. annual budget, we are already experiencing what we want to experience. But more, it becomes an affirmation that we believe in ourselves. If we say, I'm going to address if this is already true, or I'm going to address if someone who's experienced with this degree of healthcare and success.
Thank you.
a mental health problem that speaks to that essence, and then put them in a playlist and just think about maybe while you're getting done. When you're driving, when you're doing something after work, that can help you get in alignment with your essence. And then just be aware, just like I said about noticing the things that usually make you look more beautiful and wonderful when you're wearing them, noticing maybe certain people's style that you admire, like for example, my grandma, Grandma Susan, she is now 50, but she, when she was alive, she was so intelligent, and she would always take me fascinating, and I often think of her as someone that is, my essence isn't exactly like her, but I do like to incorporate aspects of her essence in the midst of the life I think, and it reminds me of her, and I want to just feel right for me. So, kind of think of people who you admire, and just try to make them know that you're really saying a lot of small words to be able to talk to your relationship with yourself. Thank you.
Thank you.
of the family and of the sexual abuse.
I want to thank you so much for taking me. We look forward.
Thank you. Thank you. I'm going to go to the next slide. Thank you.